questions about PCOS from Pooja and Rimsha.
Mm-hmm.
Both of them have PCOS. Pooja here, because of some weight loss, has improved on her irregular period cycle.
Wow.
But her insulin levels are still persistently high.
Okay.
So
okay.
She wants to know the reason why.
Okay, 15 more minutes, I get it. So now, let me talk about, again, one topic which I don't think ek bhi chai time mein miss hua hai. And that topic is PCOS. In fact, the amount of people that have asked us about our PCOS program is now reaching to a little more than 3,000. This only worries me because it tells me that there are 3,000 and plus hamare clients jo hai wo 1,800 hai. And including me, 1,801. So we have about 1,800 women who are there, out there, suffering from some form of PCOS or the other. Ye jo hai, it's not something which can be taken lightly. Again, PCOS ko pehle hum PCOD bolte the, where it was a disease. PCOS ke liye, there is absolutely no medication. How many of my PCOSs are taking Yasmin, Devery and Glycomet? Please write in the comment section, let me see. Glycomet, Yasmin, Devery and which other one? Dine 35. So please tell us, because this is doing nothing to you. It is giving you temporary relief, that also chemically. Phir aap band kar doge, your body organs, which is ovaries, are already showing you symptoms of relaxing and shutting. They will in fact now trouble you even more. The only way, okay, the only, again I'm saying, the only way to maintain weight and to lose weight and to maintain your regular period cycle is only something that we call as PCOS diet program.